Let's make these zucchini noodles or zoodles. First, let's make strips from zucchini. Something like that. It's a taxis. That's what I have from two zucchinis. Let's cook them. This is what we need. They get soft but not mashy. Let's garnish with some fresh basil and be ready to taste. This is light and refreshing. I love it. She wants noodles.